Please welcome Demi Lovato. Demi, that really rather sort of answers my, well, not answers my first question, but provokes my first question. How, with this kind of adulation, do you keep your feet on the ground? There are plenty of examples who have gone before you who have kind of lost the plot.
I think it's just a matter of staying focused and, you know, focusing on your work and having a good time. And when you've got great friends and family around you, you don't really feel the need to go off the deep end, so...
That seems key to me, friends and family. People who have a group of friends before they start and kind of hang on to them when they're going through this period of enormous fame. And you've clearly found that's the case yourself.
Yeah, and then sometimes you meet people afterwards and, you know, I had never really met anybody that... you know, I could really relate to as much as some of the people that I've met after being in the business for a while, yeah, or even just within the past year or something. I found that you can still meet a lot of people. And
so just being careful and keeping your wits about you, I suppose,
yes,
really.
Definitely.
Who are your idols? Who are the people you love?
My idols are... My main one is Kelly Clarkson, because yeah, I love her and she's incredible. Plus, she's a great role model. And also another inspiration is John Mayer, musically.
Yes.
Like
somebody else in the audience.
Yeah.
I thought just for a moment there you were mentioning a former British Prime Minister, but clearly that was not the case. Look, we'll let you get there and sing. Well, you put your ears in. I'll step over here and introduce you. Performing 117 million people worldwide. What an awful lot. Here she is performing Remember December in January, February. Demi Lovato.
Tonight, you pull me in, avoid a fight, 'cause I feel a separation.
fantastic stuff. Absolutely love it. Thank you very much, Demi. Very similar reaction to the one we had last week for the Grimethorpe Colliery Band. It's the single Remember December is released on the 15th of February.